I'll get down.
Too high. Too high. Didn't hear no big clunk, so might have gone too far. Or whatever. Looked good for a minute, didn't it? Got that dependable fade coming off the back end. Darn. I hope it didn't roll down too far. Oh well. But I guess sometimes you just never know. I think it did roll off the back over there. Oh, this is getting more one here. Oh man, where'd you go? Tell me you hit something back there. Wow. Oh, right there. Man, that must have been really close. Woo! Alright. About there. Stay, please.
Oh, the heck.
Oh, well. Had a good flight on it, didn't it? Tried to spin it a little bit more and take, not throw it as hard. So it's probably a little bit higher, but usually when you do that, you tend to overthrow a little bit. Nice and low, but it caught something near the end down there. I don't know what it was. There's a lot of wood in the way. Hopefully it stuck somewhere close there. I hope. Maybe not. Probably right there. Or not. Somewhere up here, I know that disc is. And I was thinking this log right here. But. Oh, that's where. yeah. How about that? A little bit higher? Who knows?
Oh well.
Good shot. That's a great shot. Let's go. Look at there. Damn, man. Wow.
Oh, well.
I keep coming so close on this one. A couple of them. Just, I don't know. Time you get them to just fit your eye. And them trees up there are, wow. Getting really thin. A lot of leaves out there. Man. I hear them people now. Okay. Look at that. Well. I don't know what more to say.
Pretty darn close.
Okay. Let's go.